Hello again. Alright, this is the scoring bit. So take note, scenarios 1 and 2 are the same. Scenarios 3 is slightly higher scoring chance because the level of difficulty is higher than scenarios 1 and 2, which are actually identical tasks. And scenario 4 will have the higher scoring chance because the item to be picked up will be actually bulkier and heavier. Now, of course, take note that higher scoring chance means comes with increased risk, okay? Alright, so you have to discuss amongst yourself within the detail of four teams, okay, who will be the four pilots to actually tackle or take on the task of which scenario, okay? So of course, the best pilot should try scenarios 4 or 3. So I'm going to move to the overall picture. So you can see here, alright, scenarios 1 and 2 are actually identical. The pentagon, is it pentagon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5-sided pentagon legend here represents the red fruit items. Okay, and of course scenario 3 has what we call the bomb parcels, and you can see the H here is actually the hook, so that's the designated flight path. Now I'm going to move straight to scenario 4 here, because this is the scoring for scenario 4, and you can see there's an ambulance, and if you look closely, actually there's a barge. Okay, barge basically carry huge goods like sand, cement, okay, or other goods, you know, like vehicles and so forth across riverbed and so on and so forth. So they're very slow moving floating platform. Okay, so let's go straight down to scenario 4. As you can see, for scenario 4, there's an ambulance here. Okay, so the hypothetical situation is that Typhoon Vera has actually hit Southeast Asia countries, and many inlands are flooded, and actually an ambulance is actually stuck. Okay, stuck on a highway, and the highway is jammed. Okay, all cars are trying to you know, evacuate and things like that, but this ambulance has many injured flood victims. Okay, so of course they need their lives need to be saved ASAP. So the destination of this ambulance is supposed to be the ALP hospital. Okay, so now you are the pilot, so you are so-called the ace pilot, the best pilot, right? You're supposed to fly pilot a super drone. Okay, so imagine the super drone is still the airby drone. Okay, so you're gonna fly through a designated path hook away from the jam traffic and human population. Okay, because human lives are at stake, so you must fly through the hook. So that's why scenario 4 is the most challenging. You will have to pass through the hook with this ambulance, okay? So it's not easy pass. And of course, the pilot is actually to land at the landing pad, and then the retriever will gently remove the ambulance, okay? And then place the drone back at the takeoff point in case there's still time, and also there's the battery life allows for the same pilot to actually go for scenario 4A. So that's why you heard that in the earlier video about scenario 4 plus, you know, that kind of thing. So how do you score here? You pick up the ambulance, all right you get 10 points, similar to the grateful item and the bomb parcel, right? 10 points, right? But now you have to pass through the hook. So once you successfully pass through the hook, you get 20 points, okay? And then you land, of course, get 10 points. So for the first run to deliver the so-called ambulance and land it at ALP hospital is basically 40 points, all right? So scenario 3, you know that one run is about 30 points, and of course for scenarios 1 and 2 are the same task, one run is only 20 points, okay? So you have to decide amongst yourself within the detail which are the four pilots to help gain as many points for the detail as possible. It's not just a challenge for your own team to gain as many points, but also to help your teams in the same detail to get the highest point, all right? So the detail here is the drone is to land at the landing pad or landing point, on or near, okay? So take note, if you is slightly far away from landing pad, doesn't touch the landing pad, it's okay, all right? Your air traffic controller, Mr. Ong, or another teacher will say okay, then you just carry on, okay? So what happens is the retriever in this case is actually the hospital staff, all right? Doctors, nurses, attendants, what have you, to remove so-called the ambulance, okay? And place the drone at the takeoff point, TOP, for possible scenario 4A, all right? And the retriever holds on to the ambulance until time is up. So I'm going to move straight to 4A, because 4A is the extension of scenario 4. So what happened is that the same Typhoon Vera has actually hit the same place. Many inlands are flooded, and after delivering the trapped ambulance, right, to ALP hospital, there is a report of a lightweight barge, all right, getting stuck at the river mouth at location SR, okay? All right, SR is Singapore River, okay? So you are to pilot the super drone to pick up the barge and fly directly to the dock at LP. So you may bypass the hook. So this time around, because you already expended quite a bit of your lipo battery of your drone, right, for the delivering of the ambulance, right, you don't have the time left to negotiate through the hook. So this time around, you can choose to bypass it, okay? So it's not a must. Ambulance, must. So barge, no need, okay? So of course, if you're super ace pilot, you may just want to fly through and get an extra 20 points here. Okay, so what you need to do is just get the barge safely across and gently land it at the landing point. Okay, so the dry dock staff workers there will help you retrieve the barge. Okay, so down here, alright. So what happens is that once you land the barge, it's considered a successful drop, and then your mission actually ends already. So you report the air traffic controller with the barge and of course the ambulance, okay? And you actually completed scenario 4 very successfully. Now, if there's still time left, you can, alright? The team tackling scenario 4, 4A, after 4A, you can still try your best to pilot the drone and help with the bomb parcel, scenario 3, or the grab food item, okay? If I were you, right, and I know like the drone has about 2 dots left, right, I will just go for scenario 1 and 2, okay? Because you basically just pick up the grab food item and deliver. You can help get another 20 points for your detail, okay? So take note of that. Of course, if you land the bus successfully, that will be another 20 points. So for one run, okay, if you look at scenario 4, alright, if you pick up the ambulance, you get 10 points, you pass through, the hook will be 20 points, and then you deliver the ambulance at ALP hospital, it will be another 10 points. So for scenario 4, is 40 points, okay? Now, for scenario 4A, which is the barge, because barge is heavier and your drone back is almost flat already, you know. So this is really the highest level of challenge really, okay? So you really got to be a very skillful pilot, just pick barge, fly best, and there's a challenge because as your drone move the barge, right, because of the counterweight, right, it moves like a pendulum, so it actually affects your drone, you know. So it's not easy, okay? It's not like a grateful item, your bomb parcel, or even your ambulance, which is made of paper, okay? So this barge is literally resistant material such as wood and acrylic, so it's much heavier than the ambulance and all the bomb parcels and the grateful items are put together, okay? So that's why your scoring here is the max 20 20 20 60 points. So if you successfully completed scenario 4, which is 40 points, and scenario 4A, you actually help your detailer score 20 plus 20 plus 20, 60, 60 plus 40 is 100 points there already, okay? And of course, if you still very daring ace pilot, you can go and grab another grateful item for another 20 points, okay? So good luck for you. Yes. Oh, hi, I'm Captain Loy. Pardon me. Nice to meet you. I hear from your commander at WRS Academy that you are the cream of the crop. Alright, you are the top ace pilot. So you are the best job for this because you need to fly a super drone. Now, to cut the story short, we have the latest update that there's an ambulance stuck at this highway, HJE, at this location. And from what we know, the intel says there are 4 seriously injured victims from the flood. Typhoon Vera is causing a havoc around Southeast Asia, and 1 unconscious. So the ambulance cannot move now because it's stuck in the jam. So we need you to fly a super drone to pick up the ambulance and safely land it at ALP hospital. The healthcare officers there, they will help you with the rest. So your task is to minimize further damage, touch wood, in case your run is not successful. We don't want to cause any more other secondary casualties, okay? So I need you to fly a designated route. This route is very crucial. So what you need to do is to fly to this location, pick up the ambulance, and fly right through this path here, all right? This is the safest path that we have plotted up for you, and we need you to deliver to the ambulance to ALP hospital. So good luck, all the best. Yes. Oh, hi. Welcome back. Captain Loy here, commander in charge of the South Sector. I see that you successfully delivered the ambulance to ALP Hospital. Good job, pilot. Now, sorry, you cannot have a rest. We just got the latest intel at 1530 hours. We need to fly a barge to help clear blockage at this other end of the SR river at 1234912. So where is this lightweight barge? It's about 200 tons, all right? So we still need you to fly the same super drone. Hopefully everything works out fine, which is now at the SR river mouth, okay? So I need you to pick up the barge at this location and to deliver it to the dry dock at this location. So in a nutshell, I need you to pilot, all right? Your cosine is delta. I need you to fly the super drone, pick up the barge here, and you have a choice, all right? We actually plotted a suggested path for you so as to minimize any further collateral or secondary damage. However, if because you cannot fly through that designated path, you can choose to bypass it and go directly to land the barge at the dry dock at this location, okay? So good luck to you, pilot, and thank you for your help. You deserve my respect. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.